it's really good for, and like red Russian kale and baby kale.
Thank you. Thank you.